Bienvenue à l'édition du Nouvel An des sessions studio à Victoria Hall. Welcome to the Victoria Hall Studio Sessions New Year's Edition. My name is Ashley and I work for the City of Westmount's Library and Community Events Department. Je m'appelle Ashley et je travaille pour le département Bibliothèque et Événements Communautaires de la ville de Westmount. This performance features three musicians from Montreal-based Ensemble Caprice, led by founder Mathias Marte. Ensemble, ils présentent un programme festif pour célébrer la nouvelle année. Je suis fière de vous présenter. I am proud to present Ensemble Caprice.
Happy New Year! Bonne année! Ensemble Caprice is very happy to celebrate the new year together with you. Un jardin musical, a musical garden, la grande musique pour une bonne année. We start with the Tears Sonata by Telemann, four movements, a true party piece. Thank you. To start the new year. My name is Matthias Maute. I'm the artistic director of Ensemble Caprice. I'm here with my colleagues Julie Triquet, violin, and Jean-Philippe Sylvestre, piano. And we have the great pleasure to start the new year together with you. Last year, with Ensemble Caprice, during the pandemic, we went out there and gave 4,900 mini concerts santé during the pandemic in order to deliver music to people outdoors. 36,000 recipients, people listened to our music. This very special project was supported by Mesta Musica donors. And now we are happy to be indoors again during the winter and celebrate music together with you. Donc avec la prochaine pièce, le Nonchalante Montgolfière, on va aller dehors une autre fois. Il y a à Saint-Jean, sur Richelieu, le Festival des Montgolfières, et j'ai écrit une pièce pour cette occasion qui décrit un vol. So please, come with us, join a hot air balloon ride. We'll all drift together through the air without gravity. The next piece, composed by myself, it's called Nonchalante Montgolfière, describes such a ride without bumps, just like the new year hopefully will be. You all had a soft landing. Donc, bienvenue de retour sur la Terre. What could be better than to celebrate this safe arrival with a very lively piece? We change again the century. Here's Serge Prokofiev, the third movement of the seventh piano sonato, a precipitato. And what we do hope with that precipitated piece that the pandemic will come to an end as quickly as this piece will be. It's such a pity that this is already the last piece of our program. I can't tell you what it means for us to play music for you. During this pandemic, music has become something rare. And for us to be inside to perform music, it's such a wonderful thing to have in life. And we are very happy to share that with you and to start the new year together with you with some great music. And we will end, just like we began, with a trio sonata by Georg Philipp Telemann. And you will see the three instruments are all in dialogue and there are all kinds of arguments, and finally everything turns out to be very harmonic. And that's how we wish that the next year will be for you, for all of us. Donc on vous souhaite une bonne année, on va continuer avec une sonate de Telemann, un dialogue qui reflète la vie avec toutes ces discussions et l'harmonie dont on espère qu'elle va régner finalement. Bonne année, Happy New Year to all of us. Thank you.
Thank you.
J'espère que vous avez apprécié ce concert avec Ensemble Caprice. Thank you, Ensemble Caprice, for such a lovely concert. If you would like to learn more about the Library and Community Events Department's upcoming programming, please visit our website, westlib.org, and sign up for our email newsletter. Vous pouvez également visiter le site web de la Ville de Westmount au westmount.org. Au nom de la Ville de Westmount, je vous remercie d'avoir participé à ce concert virtuel. On behalf of the City of Westmount, thank you for watching. Merci.